Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meatpacking facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. The search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas.
Ah!
that the expanded search into the nearby community, Harlow and Chinatown, will unearth leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was this.
This looks promising. They were here somewhere. Lost them again. Somehow. Oh, what's this? hope this works. Please. There they are. Thank you. Anything to numb the pain. They were here somewhere. They're everywhere.
I can make it!